pilot of a Chinook helicopter showcasing a dangerous and difficult maneuver known as a stall turn.
Picking up the display line again, very expertly done. The Chinook fleet considerably upgraded over the years, first from Mark 1 to Mark 2 upgrade, and his Project Julius is bringing all the fleet up to a common configuration. As well, of course, we've got the additional Chinooks from Marks 4 and 5 that have been ordered.
The video was shot at the Waddington Air Show, and considering the weight of the helicopter, was a pretty impressive feat.